Border Roads Organization has successfully launched and executed critical rescue operations to evacuate tourists stranded beyond Chungthang. So far, over 1,000 tourists have been rescued and provided with safe passage from the flood-affected regions. The BRO's swift response and strategic planning were instrumental in overcoming the adverse conditions to ensure the safety of the stranded tourists.
From different states, people came here to roam North Sikkim on 12th, but unfortunately on 12th, different due to heavy rain, landslide
has been there and all the bridges has broken. But
not today on 18th, due to BRO, they have made the alternative roads and they safely move us from here. We all thanks to BRO. 3 cheers for BRO! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
And these are visuals, fresh visuals in fact, of rescue and evacuation of tourists from North Sikkim. As per the latest inputs, around 1,100 tourists have been brought to Mangan, with the road from Mangan to Gangtok being restored last night. So these are visuals on your screens, viewers. As you can clearly see, the rescue and evacuation of tourists is underway, with around 1,100 tourists who have been evacuated and brought to Mangan district, with the road from Mangan to Gangtok being restored last night.